Well, I was surprised y'all liked that one. That was the one. Another random guy, Grayson Hackleman. And that was from Miles Davis's recording called Bitches Brew. Little funny story about that. You want to go use the restroom, man? Go ahead. Get out that I try my play, go to the bathroom, you gotta go to the bathroom. Everybody tell my story, man. Hurry up. We'll see if he makes it back by then. Hey, pick me up a scotch on your way back. So, there's this, at our offices, at the New Orleans Jazz Orchestra offices, we have this letter on the door of one of the offices. And, you know, this recording was done back in the 60s. And you can just imagine some corporate guy back in the 60s in New York City on Madison Avenue sending this transmission, and what the thing read. It said, look, you know, we got this note from Miles Davis, and he wants to name his next record Bitches Brew. Please advise. So that's how that went. From the desk of Miles Davis. For me, music and life are all about style.
Style.
Style. Y'all can feel free to join in at this point. Y'all kind of see how this goes. Right? Okay, we'll try this one more time, all right? For me, music and life are all about style. See, doesn't that feel good? Like, if you want to look and feel rich, you wear a certain thing. A certain pair of shoes. A certain shirt. Or a certain coat. Styles. 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 And music produces certain kinds of feeling in people. If you want someone to feel a certain way, you play a certain style. Style. Style.
Style.
That's all.